But one more hand for Justin. So we are moving from one man to two men, and then three, and then four. I guess that's all we have. This next piece is called Night and Day. It's a love song written by Cole Porter and Tom Miles. And we hope you enjoy this version of it.
Thank you.
Micah Thomas on percussion. He asks for two hands, so two hands. Since it's a Valentine's evening, we decided to do a lot of love songs, and there's a couple I'm doing tonight which are dedicated to my family members. The first one of the two is called Carolina. It was written for my youngest daughter, and that one is dedicated to her. We hope you enjoy Carolina. Thank you so much. Second song, which I wrote for my family members, was composed for my wife. And this one is entitled Intimate Confessions. Thank you. with bass, Mr. Chris Beyt. Chris Beyt. My colleague in crime, Micah Thomas. We'll continue with a piece by Chick Corea, a wonderful pianist, composer, arranger, musical thinker who passed away last year unexpectedly. This is a piece he wrote many, many years ago called Sea Journey. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. This time I'd like to invite a fourth member, one and only Dr. Tiffany Jackson.
My second tune is My Funny Valentine from a musical called Babes in Arms of Rodgers and Hart. And I hope I can do this because I just got back from California and I'm exhausted. But we're gonna do this.
Just you and me. Thank you.